I'm Manu Vatuvei.
And I'm Konrad Hurrell. You all may have known us from our try scoring for the Warriors in the field.
But for a very special episode here on Fresh, we are your
Tongan Anchor Man.
This is what's coming up next on today's show.
Now we're walking and gossiping.
I like feeling gossiping better.
Well, we can do that after training.
Can you tell her to stop being so discouraging?
Hey, that's joy.
The first time ever wore a jersey for the Warriors was the proudest moment of my life.
This is our position when you go catch horses. Look at that position.
Can you tell me what this item is called?
For Australian people, is a thong.
It's your parents can smack you with it.
Oh, yeah.
Leading the bulletin is a story of our reporter out in the community, our freshy favourite, Bunny Ratsi.
She's funny, she's fabulous, and she gives Connie a good run for his money on the dance floor. But up next
is Bunny and the Queens behind the scene at Fafswag.
The difference between puff swag and regular swag?
It means to be beautiful.
Regular swag is out, puff swag is in.
You?
Yeah, I think we just bring a different taste to the, you know, swag.
We're fuffers, and we're proud to be, and we have our own swag.
You know, I feel slightly intimidated, because there's so much beauty in the air, and it's not coming from here.
In order to feel like you're representing yourself amongst the community, you need a platform. And this is what Faf Swag brings for them, is that it allows them to be up there, standing proud, doing it in solidarity and unity with other peers, and it's just awesome to see.
It's a catwalk, but if anybody tries to get loud, let them know how.
A gazillion categories, yeah. Like realness male, realness female, drag diva, polytypical. There's heaps of categories, but the great thing about this is it's an element of a beauty pageant, it's an element of a fashion show, it's an element of a dance show, it's everything. It's everything wrapped into one.
It's maybe a competition, but at the end of the day, we want to see our young ones, you know, just being themselves, everyone having fun.
And celebrating us.
And expressing ourselves.
And we're hoping that things get bigger and better from now on.
Oh my God, that was amazing. I might just enter next year. I've got to figure out which category. Best male? Best female? Best hungers person? Okay, that's enough. Fafswag four, far, female. Oh, people.
Throwing it over to the next item.
It is a fact that we're Tongan.
It is a fact that we're Warriors.
It is a fact that Manu Vatuvei has the gold in the world on his team.
And it's also a fact that Connie's head is bigger than a basketball.
Here are some other fresh facts for you. Surely?
Hello, welcome to that part of the show called Fresh Facts.
Yeah. This is the part where we give you heaps of information to make yourself look a brainy in a party or in a general conversation. Now, this week we're talking about a few simple facts about the Kingdom of Tonga. Tonga, or the Kingdom of Tonga, is a group of islands situated in the Pacific. near Samoa and above Rarotonga. Oh. It's a beautiful group of islands also known as the Kainta. Oh. Yeah, if you can't tell what a Tongan person look like, most of the time it's a simple glow, it's a gold teeth. Ting! This gold teeth is most Tongan people wearing because it symbolizes a different thing in their life, like a birthday, a wedding, a graduation, thing like that. We're calling a Nifokaula. Oh. They are also the only island with a monarchy, a royal family. It's called back all the way back to King George the First, and then his son, King George, his daughter, Queen Lotte, her sons, King George, and King George, and King George, and the heaps of King George, and the things like that. They sometimes wear a mat, but it's called Tauvala. Another amazing thing about Tonga is they sell the airspace in orbit above the island to NASA to put the satellite there. That's how we get a Sky TV and things like that. Ooh. Amazing! Ooh. My name is Matoa Potutele. Tune in next week for some more Prainy Fresh Facts Advisors.
Amigos.
Bring, bring, bring. Oh, bring, bring, bring. Breaking news, breaking news. Bunny tells me there's a scandal around the Fresh Housewives.
That's after the break.
What do you reckon we should do?
Well, I'm hungry. Let's go be nuts.
We haven't even started training.
Well, I'm still hungry.
I'm Molly Sampson, the choreographer of Little Saints Dance Crew.
If you're wanting to look cool while swimming, we've got a move for you.
Me.
Yeah.
Media.
Hey, buddy.
Huh?
I want you to meet my cousin.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Nice to meet ya.
You too.
Welcome back to Fresh. I'm Manu Vatuvei.
And I'm Konrad Hurrell.
And we are your Tongan
Anchorman.
Breaking news from before.
There is no scandal happening in the Fresh Housewives.
But there is a hot new housewife.
Hey, bro, where's your wedding ring? Still got it? Oh, yeah. Just checking.
Zumba cats, I am unable to take Zumba classes today due to, what's that word?
Oh, Ebola.
Yeah, Ebola warnings. I will not risk all of this. I will notify you all when I'm ready. Regards, Pumbaa.
Gosh, well over the top, Bob.
Pumbaa. What do you reckon we should do?
Well, I'm hungry. Let's go be nuts.
We haven't even started training.
Well, I'm still hungry.
How about we go for a light jog around the field? How about a brisk walk, eh?
Yes, please.
See, this is so much better than sitting down and gossiping. Now we're walking and gossiping.
I like sitting gossiping better.
Well, we can do that after training, when we get ourselves a nice light snack somewhere.
A light snack, eh? A peanut?
That is not a light snack.
Oh, what's a light snack? Since when have you ever seen brown people have a light snack?
An apple?
An apple? That ain't a light snack.
It's healthy, okay? You know, it's really important that we change the way we eat, girl. Maybe my chances of men will...
What's that?
It's a shake. It's like my new double quarter pounder. Basically, it's to help you lose weight.
How's that working for you?
I don't know. I've been drinking this for a couple of months now, and I don't feel any difference.
Give me a taste.
Okay, but be careful. It's very addictive.
What's in it?
It's a shake. All health freaks have them as meals instead of actual food.
Madonna, that's a special kind of shake. That's a protein shake. This tastes like a chocolate milkshake.
It's okay. No thanks, you have it. I'm full.
Yeah, full of it. Trying to be some kind of a healthy.
Gosh. Can you tell her to stop being so discouraging?
Hey, that's Joy, the one I was telling you about.
That's her? That's not a girl, that's an Amazonian goddess.
Shh. She's coming back this way again.
Oh. Lei!
Hi!
Hey, how are you?
Oh, I'm good. I didn't recognize you with your hair out. You look so different.
Oh, well, you know, I kind of just wake up like this.
Because we asked.
Oh, I'm sorry. Where are my manners? I'm Joy. Joy Williams.
Madonna. Like one word. Madonna.
I'm actually heading up to the mountain. You ladies want to join?
Oh, nothing.
Really?
We've already been to the mountain.
Yeah.
Wow.
Twice.
Twice. Mm. Well, yeah, me too. I'm heading up for my third. You
wanna? We're just gonna make for the cool down before we have dinner.
Okay. Well, we can never look too hot, right, ladies? Anyways, toodaloo.
See you, love. It was a joy.
I'm so fancy. You already know.
So how about the apple, eh?
Let's do it.
Will Madonna and Lei actually eat an apple? What is Finna doing at Housie? Why is the Faletour sneaking around Lei's house? Will Madonna and Lei start their own Zumba classes? These questions and many more may or may not be answered in the next episode of Fresh Housewives of South Auckland.
Up next is something very professional if you are a dancer.
Konya is known to break a few dance moves here and there. Before we go to the next story,
shall we do the Tongan Anger Man dance?
Start to the right.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Hit it hard. Hey.
Kia ora and tala for lover. I'm Moni Sampson, the choreographer of Little Saints Dance Crew, representing Fresh Movement Dance Company. Little Saints was established in 2006. There's a family dance crew and ended up empowering our youth today. Now Faith is going to show you the drowning move.
Hi everybody! If you're wanting to look cool while swimming, we've got a move for you. So hands come out here, put them to the side, and you're going to scream, yeah! And scream again, yeah! And if that doesn't work, wave out to the lifeguard, go side to side, and when you need help, just scream, yeah! 1, 2, 3, and yeah! When you're drowning, just go say yeah! Everybody turn, go say yeah!
Coming up after the break, our exclusive story, a league of our own.
The Tongan Warrior, none other than the beast, Manu Vatuvei!
And Konrad, the Hurricane Hurrell.
The club is amazing, the voice is amazing, not you, the sick of your face.
Of the Warriors?
They're all Tongan, man.
You are back with the Tongan Anchor Man here on Fresh. I'm Manu Vatuvei.
And I'm Konrad Hurrell. And right now, it's our exclusive story into the world of the Tongan Warrior.
Boys, you there?
You there?
Yo, Mike, yeah, on.
Hey, we're here live in Mount Pleasant Stadium. We're here to share with you the world of the Tongan Warrior.
Follow us, let's go!
first time ever.
Wore a jersey for the Warriors was the proudest moment of my life.
Yeah, it's just amazing how you wear that jersey, eh? It's a young, freshy, handsome, merry kid back home in Tonga, dreaming about this moment, and then you play like a warrior, and it's very amazing, eh? Yeah, when I first saw this guy playing, remember how people call us Tongans, horse? This is exactly how this guy plays. Just run over people, run, go under people. This is, he's a very, very super horse, man. Hey, super horse. Mom and dad are very proud of what I've been doing. Just like, yeah. That's the most important thing, is our family, eh?
Yeah, and what they sacrifice. And you know, hopefully, you know, we can give back to the community, right?
The club is amazing, the boys is amazing, not you. I'm sick of your face soon.
Cute, eh? Hey.
Yeah, no. Too many gold on it. This is a position when you go catch horses. Look at that position. You gotta pin, and when the horse comes, you gotta run, and you gotta grab, go, like that. You gotta grab the horse and lift it. If your position is not good, the horse will kick you and run away. Go. Yeah. Horse everywhere. Horse for dinner. Yes.
You gonna start with that one? Okay. The first movement, hey, is bringing the horse up. Slowly, coming real close to the mouth. And you gotta give that face. Wait, they gotta show the face. Right there, right there. Open the mouth. Yep. And you gotta bite it, yep. And you gotta give me about 20 of those. How quick you eat the horse.
So go. 20, done, finished. Awesome.
Connie's just gonna demonstrate to you a little bit of our secret, and it's called Ta Fota Fota.
The Tongan Massage.
Tongan Massage.
You ready? You ready for this, Pate? Or you just need a full body massage on your whole back, and your lower back, and your behind and everything? Yeah, just stay there and relax. It's all about the Tongan Massage here. It's like, start really, really nice and slow. So, yeah, I don't need the mic now. So, really slow, so you gotta go. Because right now, Aupate, Leva Avete, his body is very tight, so I'm trying to expand the body here, so you gotta do like how you riding the horse, but with your arm, you go like this. So, Pate, you still okay?
Yep.
Very good, eh?
Good Tongan massage.
Yeah.
So, here now, where they call the legends of the Warriors.
These are all, they're all Tongans, man.
Ew.
Ew. Ew. Why is Tala Mo?
Michael Olak.
Michael Olak. And Manu Vatuvei, the second one.
He's the best looking man on the team, man. You reckon? What do you think?
The third one is Simone Manuringi.
Benny Matalino.
Ben Matalino.
Yeah.
Simone Manuringi 2. The last of the triplets, his name is Simone Manuringi as well, but Simone Manuringi
third.
My photo is gonna be it's in the other room. That's where the real legend is, in the other room. When you just go down and sit down and have a rest. That's my photo is in there.
It's called the rest room. So that was the inside scoop, the world of the Tongan Warrior.
But before we go, everyone knows what we do after we score a try. Like,
I blow the kiss to the sky.
Oh, unbelievable! And I blow the kiss to mum.
So here's a little thing just for yous fresh. Every time we score a try, this is what we're gonna do for yous.
Conrad with the ball on the sideline, gonna score the try!
Sure!
Alrighty then!
Now, back to you.
Yo!
Can you handle the sando?
Hello, my friend. How are you today?
I'm good, thank you.
Can you tell me how fresh you are?
Pretty fresh.
I'm pretty plastic for a Samoan.
Oh, that's all right.
You should have smelt me last week, man. I was very fresh. Ooh. I was camping.
I like this thing. This is pretty.
Yeah, that's good. Thanks.
Can you tell me what this item is called?
That's a chendo.
Do you know what it's called in the Samoan?
No, I've got no idea.
I think they call it Tevai Koskoso.
something like couscous?
Yeah, I'll do it. Yeah, that'll do.
For Australian people, it's a thong. Brazilian is a Haryana.
Oh, yeah.
Hey?
Yeah.
And for Tongan, it's a safety boot.
Exactly. They wear it on construction site. Can you tell me three things that are very good or useful for this gender?
First thing is your parents can expect you with it.
Oh, yeah.
I know people get hurt with them.
Oh. But not anymore, right?
I hope not.
If just say this gender was coming flying to 100 miles per hour,
okay.
Like, what's your best defense? So it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Yeah, how's look?
It's coming.
Best defense is eat the gender. Okay.
Solving selling cracks like the fifth grade. Really never made
yep.
a difference.
Wait, flip it around. Backhand.
Oh.
See that? Hey. So if it's your parent, then it's.
Yeah, it's a little.
You just handle the chendol.
Handle the chendol.
High five.
Oh.
Sorry.
That's it for today's bulletin from the Tongan Anchorman here in the Freshy Newsroom.
We wish you a good day. I'm Manu Vatuvei.
And I'm Konrad Hurrell.
Stay fresh,
Aotearoa.
Supporting local content so you can see more of New Zealand on air.